And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Starfield. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Oh! diplomatic visa? You've got to be kidding.
You will be scanned as you enter the city.
That's me, the real New Atlantis.
Take your time.
Watch your back. I got contact. Pick or die. Something else, I'll be here.
Ain't that the truth?
My parents always thought it was too dangerous, and I really feel like I missed out.
We should go see a dodgeball game sometime.
I know your type. The freewheeling spaces.
Welcome to the tree. If, however, then I'm afraid you'll... So. Then my disclaimer goes... Please, let... You won't find a better... Pleasure dealing with you.
You didn't hear this from me, but those ecliptic mercenaries...
Bulk items may require multiple levels of approval and can take up... Welcome to UC Distribution. I have been told...
Also, if you're... I hope we have what you...
Trying to find ammo for that one pistol. And I can't find any ammo for it currently. It's saying 45 mag ammo, and I'm not seeing it. Unless I gotta go into the solar system to get it, but that would really suck.
Right, right. Come back if you need something else.
So I really hope there's something different finding all these artifacts again, because I didn't like the fact that it's looking up in the mission line that, oh, go find your power. So as I look at my mission log here, says powers from the unknown. Acquire the power on sync. I don't like the fact that it's saying, hey, you gotta go and get these powers again. So what I'm hoping to see is once we get all these artifacts again, I'm hoping not to see the same ending again. Hoping to see something different. We're about to find out together.
Fuck him!
Thank you.
that bartender at the viewport would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by it.
I'm afraid, due to recent legislative act. Welcome to UC Dis. I hope we have. Yes, of course. Right, right. Come back if you need something else.
Something's wrong with the boots you sold me. I wear them to the metro. Suddenly, the shuttle runs late. I buy a cup of coffee, and the barista screws up my order. It's like I'm walking under ladders with a broken mirror in my pocket. And the only time it happens is when I'm wearing your boots.
So, what do you want me to do about it?
I want a damn refund!
Fine, fine. I'll take the boots back. Just don't tell anyone you bought them from here.
Personally, I think daylight's overrated. I get by just fine.
You think Deimos Staryard's...
I got contacts all over.
What am I saying?
Pick your time. I got all day.
You need something else? I'll be here.
We're doing the best we can here.
All right.
Let's...
You're a sight, aren't you? Three gunshots. We're no reliant.
Nothing but terror brew and pull all-nighters for a week to finish them.
Good for you. You see something you like? Stay safe out there.
Best watch your pockets around.
It's cliche, but it's true. Everything has a price. Think about the trade business? Of course, of course. Pleasure dealing with you.
Thank you. Starborn or not, you're part of Constellation now. I hope you're as committed to the mission as you were in your last universe. So, we have a Starborn in Constellation. And you knew all of us from your prior universe. Even our secrets, perhaps. It's a bit unsettling, honestly. All right. I don't think I can. What I mean is, I think it would be best if we kept a little distance. I don't want to confuse who I am with who you knew, if that makes sense. But I'll watch your back. How could I not want a front row seat to all this? Looks like we've both been busy. All the artifacts you said we gathered in your universe, we were able to track down in ours. So, what now? From what you told us, it sounds like this hunter and emissary won't just agree to hand their artifacts over. If you haven't found all those temples yet, now might be a good time.
Thank you. not be surprised how eager the other Starborn were to join in. That's the spirit! Come on!
I'm pleased to report that our... Welcome to UC District... I hope we have what you need. You're always welcome back, if you don't mind a bit of a wait. Welcome to UC Distribution.
Back to it, then.
Wen really keeps the...
I got contacts all over. Stop, pick your time. You need something else, I'll be here.
Just who made that ship?
Something to report.
The Trade Authority has access to... Be my guest. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
Welcome to the Trade Authority. Our stock may not be as vast and seeing as it is a pleasure. Yes, of course.
Of yours, does it take standard? You know what? We'll figure it out.
Whatever.
Looks to me like you're already in pretty good shape.
Holden, I appreciate that you have a job to do. I really do. But you need to consider that you don't operate.
If you're stationed here long term, that means you're around these people all day, every day. And they're not going to like it if you make it.
Problem?
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.